Hi, and welcome back to the Foundations of Yoga. In this video, we're going to be going over side bending. So side bending is the final movement within the torso. We've already done forward folding or flexion, back bending or extension, and twisting. So in side bending, you have two key components here. It's going to be engaging the bandhas, inhaling and lengthening and keeping the spine straight and not projecting the chest. So just like in our standing mountain pose position or when we're twisting. And the next component is to ensure that you don't add a twist, that the shoulders stay straight when you side bend. So I want to show you this position from a seated pose. This is a revolved head to knee. So in our normal head to knee, which we'll be going over in a future video, you would be folding over the leg. To do a revolved head to knee, instead of facing the leg, you turn so that now your shoulders are straight in line with the leg. So to begin, you inhale, Mula Uddiyana Bandhas engage, lengthen the spine, engage the core, spine stays straight. And then you exhale, you reach and you come over. So you can see that my shoulders stay stacked. I'm not collapsing the shoulders in order to reach the leg. It's not about reaching the foot, it's about side bending. And that involves keeping the shoulders stacked. So that is the key element of side bending. There will be poses where you will sometimes be folding and side bending, or especially back bending and side bending. And that's going to be a little bit more involves and advanced. So, and it might even be something you're going to run into in some of the poses that we go over and further along in the series. But the foundation of side bending is keep those shoulders straight and stacked. Don't twist, don't collapse in order to reach further. Remember, it's not about reaching the foot, it's not about reaching the floor. It's about the mechanics in the body. And the alignment in the body. And when you side bend, it is about staying aligned, keeping the shoulders stacked and not collapsing them in. So thank you for joining me again today. The next episode, we're going to be going over hip movements, which mimic the movements within the torso. So I will see you guys then.